What disaster did Random Effect roll up for us tonight?
An easy start shuffle screen. Kind of have to check all the Irmo spots first. What is it with that number today? Ooh, bombs. Coming straight for level 5 right now. Dang. With an actual exploration route here. There's blue ring, that's good to know. Disney copyright infringement. Oh no. Ooh. Death Mountain access. Right now, let's actually look around here a little bit. This is 5-6. That is Zelda's room. Take it. This means we have the spirals. Well, that was dumb.
Aquamantis!
I actually do want the compass. Because that's just good to know. Sneak through this room.
Aquamantis!
I will take this. Six bombs. Okay, actually, that was good. Ow. Don't spend it all in one place. Arrow shop in the middle of nowhere here. Dang. Okay, so current destination is Blue Ring Armo Shop. Oof.
This is actually an open cave we haven't checked yet. Spending too much time hypothetically reducing lag. Somewhere up here. This is 3-6. It could be 1. If this is level 1, I'm very interested in what's inside. Oh, jeez. There's a map there, so we're gonna find out very shortly if this is actually level 1. It is in fact level 1. Which means we are key locked. Okay. This is 5-5. Good call, good call. That is 2. Yeah, I can't really spend a lot of time in here. Like, I can't justify this. I got the ladder. I've got to run. Like, finding the ladder is in and of itself just an amazing find, and I should be happy. What even? 3-3. Ganon's room. Okay. I don't have a recorder anyway. This is not happening yet. There's no way around that. I don't know what that could possibly be. It could be level 3. It could be that levels 1, 2, and 3 are all right next to each other. Still need a wood sword, and most of the available caves are out here. I've got to grab this bush while it's here. Now the goal is the two forest armor statues, and I have a ladder, so I'm gonna get the ladder item. At least I'm gonna see what it is. Oof. We're up to 5 dungeons found now. This is 4-5. Oh, a different one was 3. What do I have? I have a 3 spot. Escaping from there with the key. It's only a heart container.
Goodies are always up. Probably get through this door on the left. Or I could do that. Triforce we can collect at least. Let's get out of here. This is, I have 6 hearts and this is a very important race TM. Inclined to go back in for the heart container. Show me white sword! There's the recorder problem, at least. Right, race might be over faster than we think. Ow. So I really need to keep it moving. We haven't seen a Spiral of Destiny yet, though. Which is good for my sanity, but bad for my ability to win the race. Squeeze in 2 races. I'm still like, you hear me sniffling like crazy. I finish the seed, I go to sleep. We are running out of armo spots. Armos is by the grave. Hints. Problem is, it might be a floor item. Thank you.
How many Paul's voices can one dungeon have? Don't answer that. Oh, God. Come on, game. I'll take the key, I guess, but... Okay. Progress here. This might just be a giant mistake coming in here again. One of these rooms is like bound to actually have the a Triforce in it. I didn't use my last key in vain, at least. This is an old man. Bunnies? That's bunnies. Well, we know that the Triforce in one is bow blocked now. So I guess that's something. We also know that the white sword item is not going to be, well, the armor item is not going to be the white sword. In fact, now we have the white sword item, so it's, we should really be making a beeline for available caves. Part where I'm now making a beeline for the blue ring, which itself might be a mistake because I need arrows to clear level one, and we don't know what's gonna happen with the rest of this stuff. Let's go for this. Take care of the one that's up top here. It's a dungeon. This is a spiral of destiny. I'm out of other dungeons. This is 7. This is not 7. This is 6. Oh, God. This is just a really out of the way place. I want to see if I can find something. My best bet for this room might actually be to do that. To come pop out and pop back in again. Let's see if I can do the one shot. Oh, wow. Hint for the dungeon I'm in. Save the last bomb for the grave area. This is the Armos item. Well, I don't need to buy arrows. And suddenly back to level 6. That's right, that room was Blue Wiz Robes, the game. I'm not touching it. Was this a trio of Dodongos? That's fine. I'm dead. So I can clear the patcher now, but we're gonna go this way. Like, you know that's what it is. There's really no other option. He's just gonna sit there forever. Sure, I still don't know what the where the floor. Well, I know this is the Triforce, I guess. I forgot that I knew that. Floor item in 6. We have either item out of 6. And we know of exactly one room in the dungeon with a push block that we don't know what it's in it. What's in it? We're going to war. We're going to unleash fury upon the blue wizrobes. And hope to hell that it's the bow. Because if it's basically anything else, it was not worth the trip. Thank you. Fred! Alright, I think I'm okay leaving six with one item. We are short two dungeons. One of them is named level 9. If it turns out the boat is in six, I'll get that. Nope, just found that out. Really glad I already had the good stuff. Yeah, I did that. Bombs are bombs. I kind of want to start exploring further up, but at the same time, I really need to just get this. This is either 7 or 8 right now. Oh God, okay. That's right. Dig Doggers drop bombs. Nice. Wow. That's actually impressive. Thank you.
Always go up. Always go up. Drops. There's the mugger. There should be one more in here. Yuck. Oh, God. It's actually good. I got a bomb upgrade. We're good. I saw a door to the right. I don't think I've ever done a double clip before.
Aquamantis!
Eventually, we have to find an item staircase.
Level 7 second quest and level 8 second quest have like 5 staircases. A couple of them are even one way. Well, you know, I'll take it. I really should actually take more of the item staircase, the random staircases, because if you look at this map, the only way for me to actually get to those right three rooms is to go through a shoot room that is infested with wizrobes. Show me a diamond staircase. So level 7 has the bow. Just by troll logic. Not for any other reason. We need bombs. We need bombs actually kind of badly. Without bombs at this point, we're actually pretty limited on what checks we can do. We can check the top right three screens. We can check this rock. This is the last push block, so no feat of strength is saving the princess. And again, we're still short two dungeons. We don't know where 8 is, which again is going to be for this stream. The last one you find. Second quest 9 is actually really easy. Which is gonna be, like, creepy at this point. I need to find it. Finding the raft was not useful. I need the bow to clear level 1. We knew the bow was outside of 9 anyway, but we outright can't clear 1 without it. There's 8. Okay. Looks like we're starting here. Two items in 8, so that's part of what makes 8 really attractive. And this time we're gonna take the staircase.
I was kind of hoping it would actually be an item, but oh well. There's a one-way.
Fred!
That's a good find.
Aquamantis!
Actually, nothing here for me to find at this point. I guess I could find bombs. Oh my God. Okay. I mean, it's good to check off rooms rapid fire like this. And I'm out of bombs? Oh no. Okay. Your lovely map for your enjoyment. There's two more rooms down here. I want to see what's in them. Meat block. Four. There's a second one way somewhere in this mess, so. I think that's the second one way. I'm in bomb hell right now. I desperately need a bomb. Oh, thank you.
Aquamentus.
Yep, we got one person done. I don't even know where nine is. This is a problem. Drop me next to the Triforce, please. Oh god, it's in here. Okay, let's regroup. What do we know? There's a bomb shop at level one. I just kill that actually dropped bombs finally. We also know we still don't know where level 9 is. Seven, eight, nine. Two people are done. Shop here the whole time. Thank you. somewhere in this dungeon, there is another stair. Is a magical staircase to the Triforce. Okay, so this is a room. It's gonna pop out either in the same room as the Triforce or right next to it. No! Somewhere completely different. So that's gonna go up there, which I, so I don't want that. All right, I think my Wednesdays are free again. I have no ideas right now. Have a staircase 2 marked. I don't have a staircase 2 marked. Oh my god. This is why I said it's all about tracking. I failed at my tracking. Nine could be at nine. Fluoride in here.
Oh, this is disgusting.
Alright, whatever is in here is completely worthless.
mean, the white sword is a nice to have, I guess. But we don't have time. This is already basically over. Gibdos. Gibdos are strong. Like, they're slow and they're lumbering, but they're full of hit points and they pack a punch. Where's 9? We never checked the top right corner. Is this second quest? Yeah, okay. I got it. That's fine. I've got to go to Spectacle Rock. That's the gamble. Doesn't even matter what the hint is at this point. We have to go. Actually, that's the hint screen. This is nothing. Check Recorder Lake either. No. I believe this is the only spot left on the map. Okay. Doesn't matter about the roar because there's only one other room next to this one anyway. Could you imagine, though? Paul's voices have bombs. That's why I haven't had bombs this whole game. All right, now it's actually over. Pig's clearly in the top left. Because I've been like everywhere else. Had to go this way. all the way in the corner. Yeah, I mean, I'm hitting done even though I asked after I saw the six play fish. All right, where the hell's Ganon? You could see right around where I lost track of where I was because I realized I shouldn't have had a room to go to the right in the column, the row I thought I was in. That might actually be part of what did it here. Because I was trying to bomb up. I was probably already in the top row and I was trying to bomb up and I couldn't do it. I missed a room probably in like the cheek here. And so I didn't even try to look left because I was at the point where I was like this loop all the way up to the top right. I was like, all right, it's gotta be somewhere. All right. No, the real problem here, I don't know how long you've been watching this. Nine was the last overworld thing I found. Like, I have a full cleared overworld. I forgot what the forgotten spot was at this point, but I know it wasn't useful. I went there. And, like, it was between the forgotten spot and nine by the time I got there. The bow was the last dungeon item I found. Eight was a disaster because I ran out of bombs in eight. That's the biggest thing that hurt me in this race was I didn't have bombs in eight. And so I just kept going back and forth looking for bombs. And of course, right next to eight on the overworld was a bomb shop, but you needed bombs to get in. I'm also consistently in 7th place. Like, first race, 7th. Second race, 7th. Last week was 4th. This week, 7th. I found both bomb upgrades. It was over here in 8. And where's my map of 5? It was all the way up here in 5. It was in the Triforce room, so to speak, in 5. And Triforce was in the Silver Arrow spot. Wait a minute. Fred! I missed that because I was like trying to run through everything. I forgot that I didn't have an item in 2, so I checked 3 and 4 first. So I found another heart container and a magic boomerang. Digging 4 was bad. Like, Most of the rooms cleared in the process of getting that Triforce, but I still had to walk all the way up there and check everything along the way. Like, that didn't help. There were just a lot of things. I don't know what that room was. At least three was easy to clear out. This was a mess. And I never got an item out of seven. Well, a dungeon, staircase item. The white sword was in one. I got a hint for it. Never found it. And then by the time I got back to one with anything, because I'd figured out, once I got the hint, I went back to one, checked every room and found out that the Triforce was Goma blocked and said, okay, I'll come back with the bow. And that by the time I came back with the bow, five people had finished. And I was like, I'm going to nine. I knew I had to find nine. So if it was in the bottom of one, where's my one? Just before the compass? One of these rooms is mismarked then. Or it has a staircase. The one next to eight is the one I needed, because when I went into eight, I had no bombs. So I didn't check it. And so I never checked that spot. And in fact, I left eight to go find bombs because I didn't have any. And so it was only then when I came back that I checked that spot because I had bombs. And I'm like, well, I still don't know where nine is. I should check. And then I saw the bomb shop and just said, oh, you're kidding me. There's a bomb shop next to 8, bomb shop at level 1, bomb shop that's going to be next to Spectacle Rock. Oof. Yeah, 9 was the last thing I found. So this is a full overworld clear. Oof. I was getting worried when I couldn't find an arrow shop, and I knew I didn't have the bow or the arrows, and I knew one was arrow blocked to get a Triforce, so finding the silver arrows eventually was nice. I found them pretty late. I screwed up that at the end. I should have had this. There's like multiple things in here that were just like, ugh. Zelda was easy to find at least. Yeah, what went wrong in here? This is where the disaster was. All right. You can probably hear my voice is scratchy. I'm getting out of here to get some rest. Who's doing something? It's all over. It's all over. We all tied in seventh. So
posting Supersonic because we're doing a dumb on Saturday. Later.